I don't know who you are today, but there is someone that God is speaking to, and he's yearning for you to return. Return to God. There is a lifeline that is for you. You may be saying, this is it. I'm going to end it all. But I was awakened out of sleep, and I heard a voice saying for me to make this clarion call to someone that feels like life is over. You feel like you can't make it another minute, let alone another day. You've tried everything and you failed, but I want you to know that his love goes beyond human frailty. His love is too deep, too wide, too high to let you go. It doesn't matter what you've done. We all have sinned and come short of the glory of God. Quiet as it is kept, but lately rather loudly, all of us are being exposed. Welcome back home. Welcome back into the arms of grace. For his grace is sufficient for us all. Young man, young woman, young boy, young girl, it doesn't matter how far you feel you have strayed away from God. You've been hurt, you've been dogged by those who say they love you. Forgive them and allow the presence of God to overtake you right now. Allow his spirit, his anointing. You are protected by the covering of God. Under the shadow of the Almighty, you are in his presence right now. Accept the fact that it's never too late to say yes to the Lord, not to religion, but to the Lord. He is your God, the great I am. God said to Moses, tell the people that I am, even in this age, I am. He is what we are not. I am. He is what we hope to be. I am. He is our strength. I am. He is our hope, our fortress, our shelter. Come back and accept his love. Raise your hand right now, wherever you are, and say, Lord, I believe that you came and you died and you rose again. I believe Jesus Christ is the Son of God. I believe he rose on the third day with not some power, but all power. I now accept his blood as my atonement for my sins. I repent and I turn from my evil ways. Come home, prodigal daughter, prodigal son, which we all have been, and some still are. Receive your life.